Every candidate for Congress is talking about jobs. Jobs this and jobs that. Mostly you have to take their word for it. But there is someone who's done more than just talk about jobs. Steve Bryles. Steve Bryles is a businessman who helped bring over 2,700 jobs to Mississippi County, with hundreds more on the way. Recognized as a leader in education reform, Steve Bryles gets the connection between good schools and growing our economy.
I'm Steve Bryles. I approve this message, and I'll get the job done.